It's number two versus number three, 2011 national champions versus last year's national champions. Unbeaten versus unbeaten, big game in Knights Hall as Bellarmine hosts Drury and GLVC play. Couple of players to watch, 6'3 senior point guard Keyston Jones scores 17 a game for Bellarmine. Cam Adams for DU has scored over 20 in his last four. Knights center sold out and Tanner Gibson brings them to their feet. Triple is good to start the game. Next possession, Patterson finds Cam Adams under the bucket, and we might be about to go back and forth all game. I mentioned Keyston Jones earlier. He's a gamer, and shots like this are why he's shooting 70% from the field as a guard. Momentum starting to turn in favor of the Knights. Lonnie Boga comes back with a nice reverse layup, but after this, Panthers got cold, ice cold. The team went 3 of 15 at one point, and you can't do that against the number 2 team in the nation. Knights capitalizing on the DU drought, Bellarmine up by 13 at the half. Midway through the second, DU trying to mount a comeback. Sean Osler working down low to cut it to 11. Jake Thielen with the answer. He's leading the nation in field goal percentage at 78. He doesn't miss much. And it just seemed like every time DU made a run, the Knights had some kind of answer. Drury got it down to 5 at one point late, but the Bellarmine Knights, too much in their own building. First loss in 365 days for Drury, 85-77. They dropped to 11-1 and face number 8, USI, on Saturday in Evansville.